Използвайте линка в описанието и код BISCATE за 3% отстъпка в KingWin. Това помага на канала.
I know the fight was bad, but Anna still hasn't called. You think I should? Nah, I'll make her sweat a little longer.
Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
Can
invitation to leave.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
Be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor and el culo in the past. But you? Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Have a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
OK.
get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on! Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on 4th and May.
Sweetheart, I'm just getting started.
We'll be right back.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, a cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to
him. You can't go back. You're here with us, right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the league that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
In trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.